Hello everyone. The first step is apply a black metal base on all surface. I used for this step ink bright silver or a normal paint silver, Vallejo, Citadel, and other. Apply the color on top highlights of the part. Now I use green blue ink for the shadow and the transition of metal color. And when it's dry, I have applied black ink in the very for the very strong shadow. For the step, I use a needle lilac oxide apply it randomly. For the rust effect, I use the Orange Fire Vallejovin color. Apply the color, not diluted. Mix oxide and white for the points of light of the decayed effect. Thanks for watching and see you soon.